Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new Is It Worth It? In this episode, it is finally time to look at the Jaded Spear in Fishing Simulator. Without further ado, let's jump straight into it. The Jaded Spear can be bought from Finn's Supply Shop. The only problem though is that it will cost you a whopping 25,000 gems, which is absolutely insane. I thought the trident was bad, but this thing, wow, that's a lot of gems. When you calculate that to Robux, it will cost you 5,910 Robux. And for just a spear item, that is absolutely insane. As of the making of this video, the Jaded Spear is the most expensive spear in the shop and will do 1,000 damage. But that is not why you would want the Jaded Spear. It is all about its specialty. Double loot and double XP, which that is absolutely amazing. Without further ado, let's buy this expensive spear. And here we have the Jaded Spear in all its glory. Throwing it looks really cool and it has a super nice particle effect. But let's be honest, you guys want to see the Jaded Spear in action. So let's find some sharks or some orcas and test out the great power of the Jaded Spear. Wow, that is strong, and look at how much items they drop. That's absolutely amazing. Oh my god. Yeah, that's basically all the action that you're going to see of the Jaded Spear. Like, did you seriously expect more? Let's be honest, it is just a spear. The boosts it has are super huge though. If you want to get on the leaderboard, the 2x XP can really help you. And if you want to fill your aquarium up with all the sharks and orcas in the world, the double loot can really help you, which is pretty cool. But at the end of the day, it is still a spear. So don't expect some magical item that can teleport you all over the place. And then it's of course time for the question that you are waiting for. Is it worth it? First of all, the Jaded Spear is the most expensive spear in the game. And to be honest, it is way too expensive. This is either meant for the whales, aka the people that have so much Robux that they just don't care to what they spend, or for the hardcore grinder that grinds gems every day. But even then, it's still gonna take a way too long time to grind this. So I would say this item is more for the pay to winner. Another thing is the specialty. The specialty is super nice and probably the best one in the entire game so far. Double XP is super cool and it probably even stacks with all the XP events, which makes it even better. The double loot is super nice, but once you get everything, it starts to lose value. So that is also something to keep in mind. However, if there are ever gonna to be new enemies in the game, you guys will get the rare items super quick using a new spear. The damage is 1,000, which is the second best in the game. And now before you're wondering what is the best damage in the game, that is actually the trident when its special activates. Of course, the special isn't 100% of the time, but it's still something to keep in mind that it has the second highest damage in the game. Do I think the Jaded Spear is worth it though? No. Now, the boosts and the damage are absolutely amazing. The thing that makes it not worth it to me is the incredible high price tag. If you are a pay to winner and got all the Robux in the world, by all means buy this item. But if you have been saving up a lot of Robux and were thinking about burning it, don't do it. Spend your Robux on something else, because it is not worth the amount of Robux that it costs. I would give this spare probably a 6.5 out of 10. Yep, it dropped all the way down because of that insane price tag. Before I end this video, I want to highlight a little thing that they added this update, and that is the Content Partners leaderboard. I have partnered up with Cloud Entertainment so that when I get subscribers, you guys get special code rewards to get gems. So that is something to keep in mind. It is not necessary, don't feel forced to, but that is something that is happening right now, and I just wanted you guys to know about it. I also want to stress that it doesn't change the content on my channel, and we are still gonna run my channel how we want to. So that's super nice. But anyway guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video and want to see more, please hit that like and subscribe button. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye bye!